I was like, Lord, please let him live.